Okay, tell me something about the company ViewSonic.
Okay, so let me go through the history. ViewSonic Incorporated is a registered organization based out of California, US. We have the headquarters in US, and ViewSonic Incorporated India reports into Taiwan. The regional office is in Taiwan. ViewSonic has office locations in Europe. ViewSonic has office locations in various parts of, it's almost like 130 countries that we are there. So the company was founded in 1987, and the global headquarters is in Walnut, California, and the regional headquarters is in London, Taipei, and Shanghai, and 30 world offices. Its products are sold in 125 countries. The product covers from 3 inches to 3,000 visual solutions. It is into LCD and LED monitor televisions, viewpads, notebooks, all-in-one PCs, smartphones, projectors, digital signages, e-posters, viewbook, DPF, media players, consumer electronics products like handycams and DV projectors. So the range, the full, it has a variety of products, and the full range of computers, consumer electronics and communication products are there. So, and basically the brand essence is all related to, it's all about the see the differences. ViewSonic products are see and the difference and experience, and in reality it exceeds the expectations of the customer. Whenever a function meets emotion, the whole becomes a greater than the sum of its parts. We have got the awards from various organizations. ViewSonic was outstanding traditional PC makers in our category, the CRN awards in India also. So, and 6 stars from PC Pro are some of the other display technologies also awarded, the ARC winners. Then it's the number one brand in future consumer considerations, one of the top brands, and we got a percentage respondent of 47.6. Probably better than most of the known brands in India. We are new to Indian industry, and we intend to take it probably to newer heights in India. We have more than 2,000 awards worldwide. It's the number one brand in LCD televisions, digital signages in a country country like US, where people are very, very technologically aware. Very, very technologically savvy, and people are very, very quality conscious. It's also one of the leading brands in the projector market in the US market and the Europe markets. It's one of the leading projector companies in the world. Our style and strategy is to have a long and is a strong long term relationship with across the channel. Which is probably what we are looking at in India also. Step by step, we intend to increase. Almost like I can show you also in the IDC report that last one quarter we have doubled our sales in India from 3% market share to 6% market share. In times to come, we are looking at almost like 10% plus market share in the monitor business. From over last year to this year in the projector market, we have almost like tripled our sales.
In India, or you are saying about the global?
I'm talking of India market.
Okay.
So, I'm talking of the India market, IDC report, last IDC report, we doubled our sales from 3% to 6% market share. And 112% growth quarter on quarter. On sequential growth, we are the market leaders in India market. In projectors also, we have almost like tripled our sales from last year. Our base was small. We have increased our business tripled. Some of the channel business has helped us out. Education, getting into probably education business has helped us out. We have done extremely excellent business all across the India market. our customers are actually display standards of global brands actually, who use our products are Time Warner, Coca-Cola, American Airlines, AOL, Yum, Toyota, T-Mobile, Netflix. It's the best companies demand the best, and ViewSonic is always there to. So monitor again. So let me go through the monitor business that we are the strongest in, which is our bread and butter in India business. Monitor technology. It's a flat display technology leader in innovative products. Your full range, right, starting from 15.6 to 27 inches of monitor. It's the leading slim LED product lines with full sizes. We also have the 3D multimedia projector monitors and premium brand value with conferences sales channel over 20 years of experience. In India also, we have been through distributors, we have been working for the last 8-10 years in India market. We're trying to get into probably retail, our own retail, probably using the help of large format stores like Reliance Retail and the other players which are there, Vijay Sales, etc. So that would give us edge into probably the retail part. Reliance has close to about 100 retail outlets in India. We are actually trying to build a symbiotic relationship with large format stores and probably the entire range of products that needs to be displayed across the entire range of gamut of products that ViewSonic carries, right from mobility to core products, and we get into the retail business through the large format stores. In times to come, we also intend to have our own retail format stores, but this would come probably once we have the entire range of mobility products that we intend to bring in India. So we also intend to bring in some large consumer electronics products like the television and the camcorders and digital cameras for India business. Projectors also, we are looking at probably strengthening our core business. We are looking at education to drive our business. Tata, we have tied up with Tata Interactive Solutions to get into probably into education business. Tata has helped us, and we have jointly worked out some solutions for the education market in India, and we are working together to reap the harvests there. We have the entire range of SVGA projectors, to the interactive projectors, to the small format projectors, portable projectors, the entire range, and we are very, very competitive in approach to the price. But price will not be the only consideration. We are looking at technology to drive our business in India. Digital signages, we are it's almost customized. We are yet to start the business for India. Time and again, depending on the demand and supply, we are directly selling those digital signages, just opportunities that come into our picture. We have products of System View, like Thin Client, etc. for our business PC Mini. There are a lot of multinationals which work there, and we are in discussion with them, and we route these orders through our SME partners for the India business. Digital media is the lot of products which are small, portable, young lifestyle products, which is probably the pocket camcorders, UFun 3D show, and 3D hand-to-hand camcorders, UFun 3D snaps. These are some products that we have for the digital media. ViewSonic sales coverage is for the four regions that we have, Africa, Europe, Asia Pacific, and Americas. So the viewpad, the core business, ViewSonic was the core business, was the IT. Now we are getting into probably we are getting into mobility business with the launch of the tablets as well as the smartphones category in India also, and the response to the tablet business has been excellent. In India, we have the Android-based tablets for India market. Excellent response we have got from the market. Let me tell you that the example of ICICI, we worked out a joint promotion or probably worked out with ICICI for our tablet business. ICICI is giving all its agents tablets for online or online doing everything on the online. They don't need to come to the office back to fill up the forms and to be for the customers. And we have been very successful. The first lot of 1500 pieces have of this enterprise business has already been given.
In how much time?
This is just about 2 months that we have been.
2 months.
Yeah. So these are some of the launch. The response of the tablets has been pretty excellent actually, and not only for the channel but also from the retail part of it. Reliance Retail has been our exclusive retail partner, and almost like 500 to 700 pieces from the retail is excellent to start with. In terms of the mobility business, we are starting the smartphone 3.5 inches, 4 inches, 5 inches, 6 inches, 7 inches, 10 inches tablets, mobile phones plus tablets. The uniqueness of our tablets is which very few people here in India have, is that our tablets have both the Windows platform as well as the Android platforms on the same tablet. Why this is because we're looking at India is basically a Windows country, and you need to have Windows basically for the enterprise business. You just cannot ignore the Windows. So a Windows on and Android, basically Indian people look at freebies associated along the along with the Windows. So we're looking at probably personal usage, you can use the Android's operating system, and for enterprise business you can actually use the Windows platform.
You are already offering Windows powered tablets, or you are going to introduce?
No, we are already offering, and we have already given it.
Which version of Windows you are using?
Windows 7 Home Premium.
Okay, because Windows 8 is supposed to be launched.
Yes, so Windows Home Premium
in near future by Microsoft.
It's absolutely, Windows 7 Home Premium is there. We have launched the tablet in India market.
Okay, it is found ViewSonic is gradually expanding its retail presence in India. At present, how many ViewSonic exclusive retail stores are there in India?
No, we do not have exclusive retail outlets as of now. But we intend to have exclusive outlets. What I said earlier also, we are looking, once the entire gamut of products are launched in India, the entire range of mobility products actually, the tablets, entire tablet range and the entire mobility range, once it is in place, then probably we'll have our exclusive. Till then, we're looking at large format stores to drive our retail business.
Okay, how will you distinguish Indian market from the rest of world? Do you find India the potential market for ViewSonic?
India market, ViewSonic is very bullish about India market, and we intend to do double or triple our sales in times to come for the range of products which is there. India is a huge country with growth potentiality. And the initial response in the last 1 year has been fantastic. Almost like last year to this year, we have almost like doubled our sales in terms of, except that this year the mobility products will drive our business to a next high level.
Okay, e-commerce is already an in thing in new age of economic system.
Correct.
How do you plan to further augment its potential? Is ViewSonic planning something in e-commerce or?
Yeah. So what we're looking at e-commerce is we are already in the e-commerce on the various websites across in India. We have tied up with various websites and like for example Flipkart.
Okay.
Flipkart is there. I do not wish to name actually portals who are doing online marketing. We are already tied up with these people, and on a back-to-back basis through the distributors, the business has already been aligned. The tablet response has been very good on the e-commerce part.
Okay. How will you distinguish Indian market from the rest of world?
Indian markets, Indian market is slow adapted to a lot of technology changes happens. The technological changes happen very fast in the European and the American markets. But let me tell you that we are very slow, but we are very, very early adapters actually. We adapt very fast in the Indian market. And in terms of the technology, it is at par. Whatever we launch in US market or any European market, at the same time, India gets the priority to launch our products.
Okay, which all market verticals do your products range cater to? I mean, they are most for the end users or the high end users?
Oh, basically our products as of now is basically for all the categories, the consumer market. Consumer market basically we are touching the end customers, but we have a range of products which is also for the SME category as well as the enterprise business. The thin client business, the digital signage business is absolutely for the corporate and the commercial use.
Okay. From future perspective, what are your products coming?
We're looking at mobility business to Visonic has recently, about 6 months back, we have bifurcated our organization to Visonic and Visonic Mobility Incorporated. So mobility business, tablet business and phone business, smartphone business is probably would take India market to also a next level of business.
Okay, when would your smartphones will reach to Indian market?
Is
it in 2012 or?
No, the smartphone business is all, it's there and the deliveries are expected next month.
Next month, that means you are introducing Visonic smartphones?
Yes.
In India?
Yes.
Okay, that's a good news for us then. Okay. Nowadays, there is a continuous increase in the worldwide market share of ultrabooks. Is Visonic planning to explore this opportunity?
Ultrabooks means the tablets?
No, ultrabooks are the ultra-thin laptops.
No, it's okay. Yeah.
These are being very famous. Various companies are introducing
the
ultrabooks.
Not the ultrabooks.
Not now.